Hello everyone, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. This channel is about how to use CapCut and video editing. If you would like to see more video related to CapCut, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Now let's get started. I got a request from Yuki asking how you can add effect like swinging, zooms, and make pictures move. So with this video, I'm going to show you how to achieve those by using the transition or animation effect on CapCut. As you can see here, I already import pictures that I want to use for this video. You can check out my other video on how to use add bit function if you want to do match cut. To add transition in between pictures or videos, you can click on this icon here. And you can see the different transition that you can use. So you will just select the transition that you want to use. And you can select the duration of how long you want the transition to be. Now you can see the transition are being added. You just repeat that process throughout the rest of it. You can use whichever one you want to use. One thing to keep in mind is that when you add those transitions, it could change the length of the photos you have earlier. If you are doing a match cut to your video, make sure you readjust them to match the bit. This is how it would turn out. That's how you can use the transition effect. Another way to make photos move more specifically, like zoom in and swing, is to use animation effect. To achieve that, you can click on the photos or video that you have. Click on animation. In is animation that will be at the beginning of the photo. Out is for the transition out of the photos. Combo is for different animation that combine together. So let's create animation for this one. Let's do the swing effect. You can adjust the duration how long you want that to be. And this is the final product. That's how you can use the animation effect to create those movements to the photos or videos. If you found this video to be helpful, make sure to smash that like button. That's it for this video. Have a great day. I will see you next time.
Bye.